Police released the name of the man in a wheelchair who was hit by a car and killed. He's 57-year-old Osvaldo Valadez Roldan. It happened just after 1 Sunday morning as Roldan was crossing Holloway Street. He died at the hospital. The teenage driver stayed at the scene and no charges have been filed.